This is an HD test of my camera, making sure that the HD works. Seems to be working so far. Does hog up the battery though, so you need a rechargeable for the HD. But it seems to work pretty well. So if this works well, I'll be using the HD for my upcoming videos instead of 240p, which is what you guys have been getting according to some viewers. So I'm just doing a test on HD, make sure it works, so we can confirm that HD works. Okay. So that was the HD test of my camera.